Hi everyone, it's Morgan Livingstone, the Certified Child Life Specialist at Michael Garron Hospital, and I'm going to read the book with no pictures. So for Child Life Storytime, this is the first time I've read a book with no pictures. Are you ready? It's going to be an adventure. Okay. This is a book with no pictures. It might seem like no fun to have someone read you a book with no pictures. It probably seems boring and serious, except here is how books work. Everything the words say, the person reading the book has to say. Wonder what that means for me since I'm reading. No matter what. That's the deal. That's the rule. So that means even if the words say blork. Wait, what? That doesn't even mean anything. Blurf. Wait a second, what? This isn't the kind of book I wanted to read. And I have to say every word the book says? Uh-oh. I am a monkey who taught myself to read. Hey, I'm not a monkey. And now I am reading you this book with my monkey mouth in my monkey voice. That's not true. I'm not a monkey. I'm Morgan. Yes, I am a monkey. Also, I am a robot monkey. What? Oh my goodness. And my head is made of blueberry pizza. Wait a second. Is this whole book a trick? Can I stop reading, please? No? Oh. And now it's time for me to sing you my favorite song. A song? Do I really have to sing a song? Really, really? Glug, 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 my face is a bug. I eat ants for breakfast right off the rug. What? This book is ridiculous. Can I stop reading yet? No, there are more pages. I have to read the rest. Oh my goodness. My only friend in the whole wide world is a hippo named Boo Boo Butt. Boo-boo butt. And also the kid I'm reading this book to is the best kid ever in the history of the entire world. Oh, really? And this kid is the smartest kid too, because this kid chose this book even though it had no pictures. Because kids know this is the book that makes grown-ups have to say silly things. Well, that's for sure right. And make silly sounds like... Oh, no, 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 no. Here it comes. Oh, no, no, no. Glurk, glawk, magrumph, adieu, aye, aye, aye. Brrrr, brrrr, brrrr. Oomph, eemph. Blaggity, blaggity, glibbity, gloppity, gloppity, glippity. Beep, beep, boop. Badoongy face. My goodness. Oh my goodness. Please don't ever make me read this book again. It is so silly. In fact, it's completely and utterly preposterous. Next time, please, 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 please choose a book with pictures. Please. Because this is just too ridiculous to read. The end. Bonk. I didn't want to say that. Bonk. And that's the end of our Child Life Storytime. I hope you enjoyed the book with no pictures.